support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. You're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nemesis and deep scan cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
Sector
Alpha.
Get everyone back here now.
I see her.
He's down the wall. All clear.
This is Azure 3. We are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that.
hell was that?
He's in the building! Lock and load!
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm
Get
nobody.
The system powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it. Just...
Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny is a bitch.
It's overloading the systems!
It'll be on you.
I'm trying to!
That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast!
Downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trussed and tied.
Yeah, trussed and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Move!
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Now. What are you doing? Thank you.